What's going on, guys? Welcome to another video of Principe TV. Today I am at the movie theaters, yeah, and I'm about to watch Overcomer. Oh my god, guys, this is a movie that I've been dying to see. It's finally out, and it's a Christian movie. And as I said before, always gotta support those Christian movies. So make sure you guys go ahead and check them out. Show them the support that they deserve so that they can continue to make them. Let's go inside and start enjoying this. I'll keep you posted.
Sean, if I asked you who you are, what's the first thing that comes to mind?
I'm a basketball coach.
And if that's stripped away?
Well, I'm also a history teacher.
Okay. We take that away. Who are you?
Well, I'm a husband. I'm a father.
And God forbid that should ever change. But if it does, who are you?
I don't understand this game.
It's not a game, man. Who are you?
I'm a white American male.
Yeah, that's for sure. Is there anything else?
Well, I'm a Christian.
And what's that mean?
It means follower of Christ.
And how important is that?
It's very important.
Interesting. All right, so far down your list.
Okay, wait a minute. I could have easily said Christian first.
Hey, yeah, but you didn't. Look, John. Your identity will be tied to whatever you give your heart to. Doesn't sound like the Lord has first place.
You're calling me a bad Christian?
Let me be a little direct. Last time you were here, you said you'd pray for me. Did you?
No.
No. For someone who knows the Lord, you're acting like somebody who doesn't, which makes me wonder. What have you allowed to define you? When you lost your team, it didn't just disappoint you, it devastated you. Something or someone will have first place in your heart. But when you find your identity in the one who created you, it'll change your whole perspective.
Guys, the movie was amazing. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to put the preview so you guys can check it out. Oh my god, such a great movie. Watch for yourself.
Worth so much more than this.
To who?
redefine your identity. You're the one who created you. You're gonna change your whole perspective. Something or someone will have first place in your heart.
Where's your team?
She's right there.
What if you allowed to define you?